matters how you do it.
You do it by making a small kill. You'll make some kill. Oh, it doesn't move on. Shit. He doesn't seem to know where I am.
I'm also thinking, unless you become, like, famous, like, I don't know where you draw the line, but I mean, like, real fame, pretty much any misstep you make, like...
Ah! Why is there a super mutant?
anyways, sorry. So, like, say, I'm quitting alcohol right now, right?
Yeah.
Say,
you
like...
Quit.
I did quit, but I mean...
You're in recovery.
Yeah. So say like 20 years from now, I have a whole new circle of friends except for you. And...
Thank you.
Nobody... Like at that point, unless I say something, like 20 years from now with all new friends, or like if this happens, like I love my friends and I want to keep them. But you know what I mean, right? Mm-hmm. So... 20 years from now, unless I specifically say I used to have a drinking problem, no one will know.
Yeah.
But, like, if you're famous...
Well, they might know.
It would probably come up in some way or another.
Just from them being like, do you want to come out for a drink?
Yeah, or like, if I... But, yeah, my point is, like, unless you're legitimately famous... People forget things, I think.
Yeah.
Unless you tell them.
No, I agree.
I can't remember if I skipped something. So, oh yeah, do you notice the position the guitar is in on my body?
Yeah.
Like, this is becoming the natural position.
That's good.
Is this the right way to hold a guitar?
I don't know, but you look sexy.
Yes.
You say hi, you look sex.
Yes.
He's not a sex boy.
Mm-hmm. Disclaimer, she's talking about a video game.
No, yeah, I still go on Twitch.
Like, you know, I could just, like, edit out just you saying that, and edit together a, like, 5-second clip of you just...
I'm gonna try to kill a child. I'm gonna try to kill your child.
You're giving the internet so much material.
Yeah, but everybody watches this. Oh, come on! That's totally over the fence. Fuck you.
I'm just thinking about like people who edit things.
Although it frees possibly because it knows I'm talking about trying to kill a child. And because I actually fired shots at that child. On the video game!
Yeah, but every time you mitigate like what you're saying, they just they cut that out.
As far as
I
know,
use mitigate correctly?
Yes. As far as I know, you're the only one editing these videos.
I'm not even editing them. I'm putting them up as creative.
No, but you did the other game.
Oh yeah, yeah. No, small edits, but. Making this really clean. You remember how I used to play it like
that's what I'm saying. So, no, don't do that. Don't practice that anymore.
No, but I'm saying...
I know. That's what I'm saying. It sounds really clean.
Yeah. Yeah. Anyways.
I'm very lucky I picked a small boy who did not play guitar, but became a guitar god.
No.
you were a piano god that first time that we got together.
I'm pretty sure I was... played pretty terribly.
Well, I was drunk.
Yeah.
No, but I mean, I liked you before then. It was just a little... You're up by PM.
Yes, I take this one.
Yes. You have
You put a mid back for me. And
I take it. Should I buy myself a new PlayStation?
Well, you know they have PlayStation 4 now, and this is PlayStation 3.
Will 3 games work on 4? I asked you this before, I think.
Can you ask the guy in the store. Can I show you a problem that I have?
Yes.
Okay. So, you see, here I barred this, and I placed this finger here, and I placed this finger here, and I placed the pinky there.
The pinky and the ringer on the same finger.
But you see how, like, this is a problem? And it would be much better if I just went like that.
Which you can do.
But I don't know how to.
Most people can't. Look. That's me putting pressure. My joint does not go that way.
Okay.
You have the try to learn to do that.
Yes.
Because your joint does that.
Yeah, but one of the guys who's helping me says I should start here. And try to do it like that. The problem is I don't want to be touching the neighboring string, but I do want to be pressing down fully on that string.
No, but keep trying. Like, the fact that you can, like I showed you, my finger does not do that at all, close.
Your fingers adjust, I used to not be. This is a cord that my friend sent me, and when he told me I had to do this, I was like, what are you talking about? I cannot do that.
No, but you look like you have very flexible fingers.
But my point is, they gain flexibility.
I suppose they do, but there's, one thing I learned in ballet. I'm sorry to keep bringing up ballet, but, I feel like it's similar.
Yeah.
Is the people differ in terms of flexibility of joints in general, and some of it is determined by your muscles. And your muscles can get more, and your ligaments can get more and less flexible. But there is still it doesn't hurt or anything when I do this.
But if you did that every day, eventually it would.
No, I don't think it would.
It wouldn't. I'm not saying it would be perfect. I'm saying it would do better.
I'm saying that look what I'm doing, and it doesn't bend that way.
I know, but don't break your finger, please.
I'm not going to break my finger, but that's kind of my point.
Okay.
The other one's a little bit better. You have good fingers.
Okay, you also have good fingers.
I can do this, which is useful for nothing.
Yes, I used to be able to do that.
I'm sure you still can.
Where do you start? You start like.
No, you start with your middle finger. To cross your fingers like you're telling a lie.
Oh, okay.
It'll go. Just push it past.
Anyways. You're right. I probably can't do that. And you know these tricks? The little iron. Crossword. These tricks are probably tricks guitar players they challenge their friends to do, because the guitar players have to do it anyways in order to play guitar. What the fuck are you doing?
Well, I feel like the point of it is to be able to do it with all your fingers.
Oh, isn't there some... Yeah, it's like if you...
This. Okay, put your palms together.
No, we're filming a video, you know.
I know.
Okay.
Nobody's watching it. Then put all your fingers except your ring fingers down. Keep your ring fingers together. Maybe fingers down too. Now take your ring fingers apart.
Yeah, I can't do that.
Neither can I.
But there's some people who can.
I would assume so, assuming that they like can play guitar with their ring fingers.
Yeah.
Like for most of us, our ring and baby fingers are more or less connected.
Yeah. Anyways, my hand is sore now.
Awesome.
I love you. About your guitar that we're going to bring over here.
Yes.
You know how everyone was telling me I had to get a setup when I got it repaired? That's called a setup.
Yeah, I know.
Apparently it's something like guitars, like if you just leave a guitar lying around, it'll gather dust. And
I think it might be already messed up though. Like I got it from my friend Kat.
Yeah.
And it was already a little bit messed up when I got it.
But my point is you might need to get a setup for yours.
Well, no, but like, what I mean is I don't know if a setup would help it.
Oh, yeah. Well, I've also been thinking about, like, getting another guitar just because this one isn't officially mine. But everyone on the internet says don't do it yet. Like, they say, like, learn more about what you like. But I like this guitar.
You might like an acoustic.
Are you okay? You look sad.
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Well, you acoustic and electrics are different, and I learned on acoustic, you're learning on electric.
Yeah. And I like electric, so...
I do too.
I definitely see the advantage, like, acoustic, you can just, like, all you need is the actual guitar. That's all you need.
Yeah. That progression, I'm always going to think of this as the song of the small boy.
Oh wait, this progression? Strange man with a beard. Okay.